Nigeria Bar Association section on business law is set to provide a platform to address the circumstances surrounding the delay of Nigeria signing the Africa Continental Free Trade Agreement. Speaking ahead of its forthcoming annual business law conference, members of the planning committee said that Nigeria is wary of the concerns raised by some stakeholders.
Our conference will now be a platform for federal government to continue their stakeholder consultations, United Nations to present their study of how this free trade agreement is going to impact on Africa, the AU to come and also join the federal government and UNECA to also convince stakeholders of the benefits of this free trade agreement. We have also already attended some of these stakeholder engagements, and the prognosis is that so far that the benefits outweigh the concerns or losses that countries may suffer.
We put on our thinking caps and we thought that if indeed that agreement becomes reality, the landscape in Africa, at least as far as business is concerned, will be altered radically. And so we had to find out, firstly, are we as a continent ready? Are businesses ready? Are traders ready for that reality? And then, of course, importantly to us, are we as lawyers ready? Because lawyers follow trade and lawyers follow the economy. So I'm happy that the consultations are ongoing, and I think reason will prevail and the right thing will be done.
We are hoping to provide that platform where there will be discussion on the pros, the cons, and also engagement of government in how it can work if we go ahead to proceed. And so obviously there will be a communique at the end of the conference where we'll articulate all the discussions and make some recommendations to the necessary parties.